instrument comes under secondary instrument because it is having the pointer and the scale. So PMMC instrument is having pointer, scale. So this type of instrument is classified into secondary instruments. We can call this PMMC instrument in the category of secondary instrument as it is having a pointer and the scale, where the deflection of the pointer and the scale will directly give you the value whichever you require. So here, when coming to the construction, it is having the permanent magnet, like north pole and south pole. In between the permanent magnet, there is a coil. So this coil is bound around a iron core, so that whenever you are giving a electrical energy to find out, means whenever if you want to find a voltage or a current, you will be giving some plugging, like you are giving some plugs, so that the electrical